think we also have to remember that if we aren't putting our energies and time in with the kids, that the old saying about we're always one generation away from not having a church. I guess I believe that every generation that comes up, we need to refuel and touch, make sure they understand this Jesus that they hear so much about.
Means you're following Christ through your worst times and your best times. Even when you're doubting, you're still following Him.
Yeah, just like follow Him and believe in His word. And
as a disciple, it's to carry out work for God and to follow God and His ways and everything.
I think being a disciple means following in God's footsteps and doing as much good in the world as we can.
I think a disciple is that the person who believes in God should show the other person who doesn't believe in God who God is. God knows.
Discipleship to me is following and believing in God and going out of your way to help other people.
So what is a disciple to me? A disciple is someone who just follows Jesus, not only follows Him physically, but also in His ways and does what He would want you to do, and will just stay loyal to Him and pray before they go to bed and when they wake up and all through the day, and just a person who's like you.
What disciples mean to me is someone who believes and helps others to believe. To me, it's someone who helps me believe in God. So, being a disciple means to me is even though someone would do something to you, no matter what, you worship or praise God, like, someone's going to do something to you. Say you worship God and they're asking you, saying yes, even no matter what, they're going to do it.
Disciples would be more selfless and they would act more to other people than themselves more.
It means that you don't judge through even your worst times and your best times. Even if like you're having a bad day, you're going to be a good person no matter what. And I think that really comes into play when you're getting confirmed, because there might be doubts about what's going on through your personal life, but in the church is where you always come to be a good person and not judge.